So, which are the prime porkers and which are a bunch of runts? Is it number one, porky pig bag? Number two, suckling pig bag? Number three, streaky bacon? Number four, pig's ear? Or number five, squeal like a pig for me, boy? The choice is yours.
Nina Cherry used to be in this band, so...
No, she didn't.
No, she was in Rip Rig and Panic.
Who are these?
Pig bag.
This is the one that came out of them.
This is a band with a name that has similar syllables.
So, if Nina Cherry was in your band, suppose...
how can you make them stand so still?
Because they've heard this. They're mesmerised! How could it happen? No rhythm, no sax.
I've got a good idea. Yeah, I think the central character...
Number three.
He's the singer. Yeah,
yeah. I think he was in them.
Yeah.
And I think the brass man nearest me.
I don't think it is three.
Why do you not think it's number three?
Because he's the type who, when we say who is it, he'll walk out and then move back in. His big moment in life.
Your big moments in life are picking people out of a lineup. I wouldn't look down at
you. I'm also going to sell my book to them after the show.
Yeah, that pound's going to come in handy.
Sean, how long are you going to keep up this Irish accent?
I think one is not in the band either, because I think that he just said, "I'll come on if you give me an iron." So
number two.
Say,
it's definitely number two.
Number three.
Number two.
Number one.
You were in the band, were you?
Yeah.
Right. One and
three. I was the timekeeper.
I was the beekeeper.
The keeper of the clock.
Well, I've made my choice.
That's the team captain.
Well, what do you think?
I think number two is one.
You think number two is one? Could you swap your number? I'm confused. You big cheats.
Yeah.
Well, I'm going for one and three, because I trust Vic. He's from Liverpool.
Let's find out with the real Chip Carpenter and Ollie Moore. Please step forward. Ladies and gentlemen, still funking around with the band Red Dirt, Chip Carpenter and Ollie Moore.
G-G-Funk.